So here we are, it's week 12, but it's not the last week, because this season we had 13. Thanks, Byron. Yes, we have 13 weeks this season, so this is the penultimate week of the season, and we're at Sebring, as you can see, in the IMSA Vintage. And this is second split, 28 cars in this field, 14 of each, 14 Audis, and 14 of us Nissan boys. Possibly girls? I think they were boys. Yes, so Spears in this one didn't qualify. Mike didn't qualify, I think. We qualified P5. So, see what we can do. Maybe we'll just... pace ourselves here, and hopefully we'll improve our speed throughout the race. And you never know, we might even finish with a top five, but could be unlikely. But we'll try our best. All we can do is drive our best. Not bad at this track, but. Maybe not this car, but there's a fair few drivers that are fast. I mean, I think one who's on pole actually will be the favourite for sure. He's got very good pace, several seconds quicker than my pace at this stage. So whether anyone can give him a run for his money, I don't know. Aim to try and finish in the top half for sure if we can, which is top seven. So, and I'm guessing Spear will be trying to do the same, and Mike as well. I mean, not everyone can finish in the top half, but there'll be half of us finishing the top half. So 40 minutes of Sebring. Sure how we managed to get fifth on the grid though, but there were five guys that didn't qualify, and there must be, I think it's at least three of those that are probably quicker than me, but we'll see how we get on. They've got to come through the field, haven't they? So Adrian's not really getting right in there. He's fourth on the grid and I'm fifth, but he's hanging back at the moment. Maybe he's going to go try and launch a start. There we go. Alright, let's see what we can do. Okay. Oh, okay, Byron. Interesting. interesting. Right. Well, I thought one was the guy to beat, but seems he's struggling on that one, but I think he'll zoom up to the front too. But bump. Has anyone noticed this track is bumpy? Where do you come from? I think I have my A block in the way, the strut of when he went off, so it's a bit of a surprise when I saw him come back on track. So it's a bit of a give me a bit of a fright. I don't know whether it's going to go first here or staying second there. Go, Mike. Yeah, Mike's quick. I think Mike should have qualified. I think he tried to qualify, but if he didn't, he surely should have. Right. Let's see if we can catch Ian and one, but not entirely sure we can, but yeah, I've seen Spear qualify a few times lately, or at least try to qualify. Sometimes he does go out and qualify and doesn't actually aim to qualify, I think. Feels as I'm sliding quite a lot. Guess that's normal. I feel as though I'm a little bit rubbish in the hairpin. Down in about half an hour. Third place. Oh, it's so bumpy. I feel so if I put the accelerator down too hard in the corner, it'll explode. Spear's probably stuck behind So Harrison. Mm-hmm. try third gear, but couldn't really make it around that corner properly. Oh, Audi. As per usual, I forget there's Audis in this race until suddenly I see one. Go, go, go. BP10. Cool. Got Adrian Alvarez in the P6, about 5 or 6 seconds behind me. Mike's on for a podium, P3 at the moment.
Joder, tío, perdona.
Oh yeah, what's happened to Willy? I haven't seen him.
Le podría poner al mar.
go, go. Oldsmobile. Yep, it's the Nissan ZXT, I think it's called. Knows. So P5, we started P5, but we did have faster people behind us. Some people didn't qualify. So had a bit of a shuffle around and we're back in P5 again. Trying to keep people at least 5 seconds to Adrian. It'd be nice if we had 10 seconds, but there we go, spear in Mr. Lance Simon, spit the spear in P8. Best not hit the wall. Do you run this series much at all yourself? It goes official on certain days. It'll be official on Friday as well. And then Saturday's the broadcast, of course. It's only 28 in this race, that's because it's split. Must have only just split as well. Ah, it must have literally only just split. Because if you think about it, to split you have to have 56. You can't have 55. You have to have 56 or more. Which means 28. Which means 14 each. It must have literally just split. Probably something like 56 or 57. Or 58. Go, go, go! Right, we need to try and be smooth and fast here because Adrian is catching. I don't think we can do 147s. Well, we may be able to get the odd one, but if not, try for low 48s and hope that Adrian is. Whoop! Neutral gear. Hope that Adrian is not doing 47s. Huh. He might be. quick enough. Oh! 47. That's what we need. Oh, come on, make the corner. Adrian's pushing behind and making a few errors. Stuck in, I don't know what gear I was stuck in, but I was stuck in something neutral, I think. And we've got six more Audis to lap the second time.
Thank you.
Got freebie. Oh, okay. Cool, freebies for me. P4. Well, Well, if I don't completely mess up, I've got a P5 nailed on top 5 then. Wow, he's slow. I was going to follow him. I've got to remember who he is. Fernando Gomez is a little bit slower than the others. I was going to follow him, but he just... Wow. Okay, Howard, thank you. Yeah, he's looked like he's been behind So for a little while now. Can't quite get him. Can be a tricky person to pass. Sometimes a little bit erratic. Yeah, I can't see the stand-ins like you guys can. The way I've got the overlay set up is I can see my relative, but you can see a different relative with more information, and you can see all the standings as well, the top 8 or 10 or something, which I can't see. So I sometimes will ask questions like, what lap time is Adrian doing or something behind front of me. Because I don't know his lap times. All I know is I need to be doing 47s all the way home, probably, just to make sure. Oh, thanks, Al. There you go. That must have been a 47 for me. It's my best time. Come on, man. I definitely hit more apexes that last lap. Less sliding. Oh, 46! My goodness. That's the first time I've hit 46, I think. Which is from then. I don't know where that came from. probably panicking because Adrian's catching me. I know it's a bit late, but maybe I'm sneaking up on Mike, maybe. Whoops. Bump. Those curves. Gear mine first. Okay. Yeah, this won't quite be quite as good. A little bit more untidy, this one. But see? Don't slam that throttle when you're not quite straight. Sometimes the car doesn't like it. Back's getting sore a little bit. Come on, Ben, bring it home. There we go, safe last lap. P4!
Chicken flag, chicken flag.
Wow. Good race, guys. Enjoyed that. Yay! Cheers, how? Cheers, fumbling. Yeah, enjoyed that. So went up one position from qualifying. Did anyone get to... No one got laps. It's... Very enjoyable. To keep it together at the end though, because Adrian was catching me a little bit. Had a little bit in hand, but not much. He seemed as quick as me, but maybe slightly more inconsistent.
Good win there, Robert. That was some fun battling there, Robert and Hector. Good race.
Cheers, McIntosh. Yeah, well, there you go. Hey.
Where? Okay, hello, bud. Okay,
bud. There we have it.
Only one each.
Started
only one
fourth, finished fifth. No, started fifth, finished fourth. All the way round.
No pasa nada, que he visto que es que frenaste, pero no así me pudiste evitarlo.
Check out Plumley's video.
No pasa nada, Juan.
He'll be putting his video
estaba
out.
Estaba muy cerca, pero yo pensé que ibas en equipo con el delante y por eso estabas haciendo ahí labor de equipo. Pero bueno, que no, que ha molado mucho. Nos vemos en la siguiente. Abrazo.
Just right, let's go to check the official results for this one. See if we gained I rating and any safety. And green's on the board. So we gained 30 I rating. So our sports car IR is now 2212. That's good. Fantastic. And safety, we gained 0.23. So we're up to 3.92. So almost back in the fours again, where we should be. Had a few naughty races lately. We've lost a bit of IR, but got the one incident point where I think we kind of come across a GTO and changed our line and just clipped the grass or something like that, I think, just off of a curb. But happy with that, yeah. Finished fourth. Started in P5. Finished fourth. Result. And there is Lance Simon, the spear. Yeah, I lost 8 tire rating and lost a bit of safety. 7 incident points. Must have had a contact and a few issues there. But happy with that. Mr. Mike Taylor, look at that. Mr. Michael J. Taylor. Mike Three Legs is my teammate in the Jib Racing, and he's gained 70 I rating up to 1574 and gained 0.16 of safety. So he just needs another 0.2 of by the end of the season to get promoted from if he does enough participation, of course, which he should. Excellent. That's good. There's Byron. There we go. So a good result. P4. This is split 2 of 2, obviously. Enjoyed that. Enjoyed that indeed. So, so if we do this one again, obviously we'll be Friday or Saturday. I may not be doing it again because Saturday I may be going out, but we'll find out anyway. But if not, next week is Donington Park, week 13, which is the last week of the season. This season, it's 13 weeks. And Donington Park GP track for IMSA Vintage next week. See you for that one.